slicing his way down the lane, inside to Alen Omic, rejected by Diop. What a block! The two centers going toe-to-toe on the interior, and he finishes with a fast break jam from Tornike Shengelia. But that was all started by Ilimane Diop, elevating, extending, and swatting this jump hook out of bounds. Watch this. How about that for a play? Shengelia made his way down court and finished with a left-handed flush.